Hey guys, I'm here at Chris Johnson's Celebrity Basketball Tournament, basketball game, and I have Antonio Tarver. You know, I have to pick your brain a little bit for BSO. You know, we got some boxing buffs that are on the staff, but Anthony Joshua and Deontay Wilder, who you rocking?
If that fight ever happens, I think it's a while in between that, and a lot of things can go south. So both have to stay, you know, undefeated and continue to look good. Anthony Joshua is fighting Joseph Parker in about a month, and Deontay Wilder is fighting one of his biggest competitors, King Kong Ortiz, Luis Ortiz. So if they both,
who do you think stands the biggest chance at like kind of messing up that big showdown? Who do you think is more susceptible to maybe take an L?
Well, right now Deontay has a tough fight. You know, we're gonna see how he get by that one. And he has to be careful because Ortiz is a southpaw who has a big punch, who also knows his way around the ring. So this is gonna be the most experienced fighter Deontay has faced. And if he get by this one, then we got a couple more to get by, and then AJ will be waiting on him. But I don't know who can throw a little kink in that armor. We don't know. That remains to be seen. We'll see.
Well, thank you so much. Give a shout out to BSO.
Shout out.
Thank you.